In our past few videos, we've talked about how thyroid dysfunction can affect other parts of the body, such as the eyes or the heart, but today we want to talk about how it can affect the gastrointestinal tract, or otherwise known as the gut. And that's because our digestive tract actually uses a lot of energy, just like how the heart does as well. And the thyroid hormones produced from the thyroid gland, T3 and T4, aid in helping to make that energy throughout our entire body. So let's look at how thyroid dysfunction can affect our digestive system with both an overactive thyroid, or hyperthyroidism, and hypothyroidism, an underactive thyroid. First, with hyperthyroidism, this can speed up digestion. So this means that the food is going to move through our digestive tract much quicker, and it can lead to diarrhea or not absorbing as many nutrients as we need. Additionally, hypothyroidism slows down digestion. So this could lead to bloating or constipation, and this is really affecting the motility of digestion in both of these conditions. However, the thyroid gland, through recent research, has also been associated with maintaining gut bacteria, or our microbiome, as well as helping to maintain our stomach acidity. So for more information about how the thyroid hormones affect gut health, make sure to check out the free webinar in this video description below.